is going to be ridden on a very long frame, rising trot, just a few times a week, and until he gets solid on his top and frame, top line and frame. And I think it's going to be a very good athlete.